Alright, we're almost there. Dude, this is gonna be so amazing. Haven't you seen the pictures? This place is beautiful. Alright, we should be coming up on our left. Alright, and... what the f- what is this? The pictures made it look brand new! What? This is at least 50 years old! You have got to be kidding me. Oh my. We spent $50,000 on this. $50,000? I'm gonna have a panic attack. Alright, I'm gonna pull over. See, it's not that bad. Are you on drugs? What do you mean? There is a plane in there. What do you mean? Stay in my life. $50,000, Jacob. $50,000! God, I hate my life. Alright, got any ideas? We could make a junkyard. Okay, fine. Junkyard. Sounds great. Sounds great. I'm gonna kill myself. Alright, so, we're just gonna make the call and we can set it up. Yep.
Sure, honey.
Yep.
Sure.
$50,000. Hello, Jungle Rock Harbor Service speaking. Yes, we just bought this old airplane hangar. We were wondering if it's okay to open up a junkyard. Well, here. I mean, to be honest, I don't really care. As long as it makes money, sure, why not? You already bought it, right? Yeah? Okay, yeah, you can do it. Yeah, not really care. Yeah. Alright, the guy at the harbor said yes, so at least we can do something with this waste of money. I'm sure it'll be fine, babe. Come on, let's try and get some shipments out. I'm sure there's tons of crashed cars here in Jungle Rock Island.
Thank you.
Excuse me, my van is very old. I was wondering if I could drop it off to get crushed. Yeah, sure. Just park it to the right. Right to the right. Right to the right. Do it, please. $50,000. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Sure. Weirdo. Have any more shipments coming today? No, I don't think so. Alright. Well, it's been a long day, long hard day. By long hard day, I mean I've crushed 3 cars. Well, gotta start somewhere. Looks like it's time to pack it in for the day. Or not. Excuse me, my daddy got me the wrong color. Do you know where I can get rid of this piece of blue garbage? Yeah, to your right. Wait, which right? I don't know, I didn't go to school. What, your right. Your right? Okay.